I think we have seen both sides over the first in restarting the talks and then in doing a number, both sides in taking a number of steps, the Palestinians by not going to the UN or other international organizations, the Israelis with the prisoner releases. They have undertaken some tough domestic political steps because they're committed to moving this process forward.